Today's the lesson is the writing. What is the lesson today? Of course, the lesson today is a sentence need blank. Do you know that? What do the sentence need? The sentence need to form of the subject and the verbs and an. It needs an object and the verb. A sentence need to form of an object and a verb. Because they have the sentence can you say fluently is called sentence. It's about the ascension need. Ascension need the subject and the verb. A subject is in a sentence and to know that we need to know what is the subject and the verb. First the subject and a subject in the sentence is the person, a place or the things that is performing the action of the sentence. It's about the subject. What about the verbs? What the verb? Is and the subject start in the at the beginning of a sentence. It's because it's the main person that performing the action of the sentence. Now what is the verb? What is the verb? And in the verb, in the sentence we have learned the verb here. Now it shows the action. The action we do. Example, I'm talking to you, and talking is a sentence. And there are the verb to be two. Now, three is the last one. What do the sentence answer question for? It answers, it repeats the what or whom is the question. It repeats. Today I show you what do the sentence needs. Now the lesson is end. Goodbye and see you again. Bye.